even to you, mister, the family person. You don't know me, but I know there's a price upon your head. Won't be that I do my job quite well with the knife. I'll track the middleman and take it in the middle of life. I'll give you until sunrise tomorrow, my friend. Before I come to shoot you down and take you by the hand, I know you want it better than life, that's what the poster said. If I'm gonna shoot you the man at night, you have no time to pray. Father, do not go with me, make you not weep. Heaven will remand souls that also shall he reap. Spend long sleepless night with fear on my chest, trying to prepare myself for morning's duel with death. I hid up in a hayloft outside the edge of town. At sunrise, the bounty hunter came to shoot me down. Well, I fired down at the bounty hunter standing in the street. He raised the gun and fired around, the shots broke up at me. I hit my chest and shoulder and my gun flew from my hand. I'm trapped within this haywire, wounded unarmed man. Father, do not go with me, mother, do not weep. But there are men's souls that also shall be reaped. The bounty hunter held his fire and he hollered up at me. Come out and take it like a man, I'll make it quick and clean. I knew my time is running out and there's no way I can stall. So I reached and grabbed the pitchfork hanging on the wall. My body arches as I turn and face the rising sun. And I feel like a warrior's bow, freshly carved and strung. I launch my body through the air, pitchfork in my hand. Stab the bounty hunter through the chest, pinned it to the sand. Father, do not mourn for me, mother, do not weep. For the hunger of men's souls, shall he reap.